God, you ha la mehera saka. Woman, when we pray, lo para mahada brasaka, li ke de brosu mahada. God, let there be a light of God. The light, oh my love, sakadabra. Zekele mohada brashike bro. Rezena mahanda bra. Keti sakataka. Kula brosho hoda basaka. Ligado rasleke mahadabra. Lida broshi kata mahandabra. The palamosh.
Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Selo. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and of course to share this video. So TikTok Prophet Zuki has had a lot to say about celebrities, you guys. Now this time she talks about Usifiso Ncwane's widow, Wayanda Ncwane, and according to her, Ayanda is the devil. All this was because she watched Ayanda's show. I think it was on YouTube channel. Now she exposes Ayanda Ncwane and reveals that the tongues she prayed in on her channel are definitely fake, and which is when she saw the fakeness and the red flags about Ayanda Ncwane. You guys, Zuki has had quite a lot to say. You guys, please watch this video. Let me not waste your time. Watch this video to see what I'm talking about, and please do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe so that you do not miss out whenever I upload a new video.
There is something off about Ayanda Ncwane. No. Hi, Pri. Guys, I never really paid much attention, isn't it? I can now say of the world, but even when I was in the world, before Nkulunkulu angikeze the office and I was taken away from most things. Uthando lwe TV, guys, angikaze ngibe nalo. Uthando nje lwe TV, angikaze ngibe nalo. I've always been a book person. I've always preferred books. So when God commissioned me last year to be and gave me the office and everything else, njalo mangikhuluma ngendaba ka Satan, for some reasons Satan has this tendency of acting like God to me. Satan will fight with you left, right, and center. Once you come up and he can't have a space in your life as an enemy. Uma engasakwazi ukuthatha ngendluzulu ama sekuredile wakuhlukumeza kwenza zonke lezo zinto, and you still standing on your word. He then comes nicely and tries to make a covenant with you, and you say no. And then he mimics the father. He records the voice of the father and the conversation you've had with the father. He uses one of those and he continues. So while I was still weak and didn't know if I'm coming or going, how is this going to go, and trying to find my foot in the things of the spirit and the levels I was in, Satan came and offered me a show ka Ayanda Ncwane. That's when I knew what I was talking to Satan. Because it was after the father explained to or taught me about is Luim Guti. These are Labo Shambara Shambarasha are false tongues. Satan is such a trickster that he can mimic the Father, he can mimic the Lord Jesus Christ, he can mimic the Holy Spirit. If you are not sure what you are doing, if you don't have your Bible, this is why God gives you the Bible. Satan can speak the Bible upside down. Can speak the Bible halfway, can speak the Bible one verse and take the verse out of context so that it'll suit Ati. Like, mighty is pose pants because kubhaliwe eBhayibhelini ukuthi ngeke kuze uNkulunkulu othumele ingelosi kwena ukuze umnwe wa ubhozo wakho ungashayiseki etsheni. Uhlangana lapho nokuyiphonsa entabeni, guys. Ngaphela uma ufuna ukutest ukuthi uNkulunkulu uzothumela izingelosi zakhe ukuthi ubhozo unyawo lwami lungashayiseki etsheni, angikhahleli itshe phela. Satan is like that. So he came to me and he said, now that he has commissioned me and he has worked for me, I'm just sitting there scrolling up on Facebook. I was watching a live ka dadwethu. While I'm watching, yaphela i live ka dadwethu, and then Lwasisi showed up and Satan came and said, this is your position. And around that time, I was, God gave me the name, and then we went on Facebook, and I learned that on Facebook, baningi o Africa pet to God, bonke banga ma false na ma fake, bonke. So we were in that process. Then I saw Ayan, and I finished ukubuka udadewethu to be live. Oh, keep it moving dadewethu, that one. When I finished watching that show, then kwangena uAyanda. Ubona ku Facebook how they put ama videos back to back, kwangena uAyanda Ncwane. And then uSathane, when it's like uSathane, guys, wait for that moment when the father shuts the line and then he starts talking. It's like he's continuing with the conversation, because father was talking to me about this blog and what he wants it to be, Africa Petia, this and that. And then he took me to the Africa Back to God situations, with how many of them and all of them are fake, how much of fake tendencies I'm gonna have to deal with, how much God hates those lies and want those lies out of the way. Yeah, well, it's a danger. And then the conversation ended with the father. Then Satan continued there and gave me Ayanda Ncwane as a spot. And I knew it was Satan. And that I knew without a doubt, of a shadow of a doubt, that Ayanda Ncwane has done it again. The enemy has struck again. And after that, because we must oppose the enemy. That I have no interest. Get behind me, Satan. Get behind me. You have no interest in the things of God, but your dirty desires, no. But then sometimes you because Satan mimics God, you never know. You could be rebuked. This is how we rebuke the Holy Spirit, guys. Sometimes I am guilty of that. I can't tell you how many times the Lord Jesus Christ was talking to me about the things that are off the center, the things that are not that obvious. And I was like, get behind me, Satan, get behind me. And then the Lord Jesus Christ will have to say or do something that will make you feel that, okay, Lord, okay. And the Lord Jesus Christ understands, because he knows the enemy. So Ayanda Ncwane is the true daughter of the Most Low. No matter what you do to her, she will forever do. She works. That's how you know that they are daughters or the sons of the Most Low. They work for money. They are committed to money. They will do anything for Mammon. They will do anything for that spirit. That's how you know they are the daughters of the Most Low. I wasn't really paying attention until then, and I realized the levels of deception. And then around that time, I learned about these shambara tongues. Ugute, even izangoma, they can do nabo shambarasha. Even this just a kundalini spirit that can be utilized by anyone who's in the kingdom of darkness. So not only that, there's something fishy. It smells like a mermaid.